Excuse me, sir. Put the weapon down?
No.
I'm warning you, put the weapon down now.
No, stay away from me.
I need immediate assistance. PC Yellen?
Stay away from me.
Sir, put the weapon down.
Stay away.
Put the weapon down.
Stay away.
Put the weapon down now! Hands on your back! Drop it!
Give me that.
Hands on your back, man. Get up.
Alright, you're under arrest.
Shouldn't have tried it.
Possession of an offensive weapon. And also section 4 of the public order. Okay, you do not have to say anything, however, you may harm the defence. If you do not mention one question, something you should later on in court. Anything you do say, no good evidence. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
Cool.
What's your name, young man?
No comment.
Okay. Turn around. What's your name?
No comment.
No comment, brilliant. Okay, we'll find out in the interview. Have you got any ID on you?
No comment.
Okay, right, turn around. We're going to search you now. Section 32 of PACE, Police and Criminal Evidence Act. Okay? What?
Yeah.
Come on, just spread your arm.
Do it. Got anything one of you should have?
No.
Not hardly you or anyone else?
No.
Good man. Hello.
No. Scissors are there. Mm-hmm. Oh dear. And then we get them out.
Okay. Turn around.
Hey.
Cuffs. No, I'm back there. There you go. Turn around. Right. Blind.
Scissors, mate. What do you think?
Why do you want one?
Because I do.
What's your reason?
Is it illegal to carry around scissors?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Why are you carrying them?
I'm allowed to.
Hmm? Yeah, but after what you've been doing with this, why have you got the one?
It looks a bit suspicious to me.
They've got blood on them as well. Why have they got blood on them?
I cut my toe.
You cut your toe, really?
Yeah.
So when we take you back to the police station, will you see blood on your toe?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll see about that. Wanna?